Puppy found chained living in filth, now has a new home, and it's all thanks to concerned neighbors in Rockingham. Take a look. Jamie Moss took these photos of Winston. She says the dog's owner handed him over after the Humane Society called police. Jamie was able to pull support from the community and raised money for the dog's vet bills and other needs. Well, last weekend, a family drove 14 hours from New York to adopt him.